Goes the family, welcome back to Larry's Anything Goes. Hope you guys have been having an awesome day. Today's word of the day is circle. The definition of the word circle is a round, plane figure whose boundaries, the circumference, consists of points from a fixed point to the center. Now, I mentioned this word because your circle is very important, who you surround yourself with on a daily basis. So I always say, if you're only into sports, but your counterparts is into video games, then you guys are most likely not going to have that much in common and whatnot. Or like myself, I'm into business. So if I'm just consulting with people that just want to talk about what's happening on Netflix and, you know, Disney Plus, then it's not going to really not going to mesh well and things of that nature. It's always the meme out there, you know, always surround yourself with people that are on the same mission that you are on. And a lot of times when it comes to training, like on YouTube and all these other social media platforms, a lot of free videos. But when you're actually paying for something, just like if you're going to college or getting a certified trade, you're going to take it way more seriously than just the free information that's out there and whatnot. It's always nice to absorb the free information, but like if you're paying for coaching and things of that nature, then you will actually take it way more serious, you know, and you will ensure that you implement and actually take action instead of just listening and getting amped up but not taking any action all at the same time, you know. And a lot of people face that on a regular basis. Now, one of my favorite quotes from Dave and Dash is, if everyone is getting money, no one is getting disrespected and no one is getting hurt and no one should be arguing. And one thing that I've always taken away from Dave and Dash is he likes to surround himself with people that are doing what he's doing or that want to do what he's doing in life when it comes to any aspect of entertainment. You know, he owns movie studios, he owns various other companies, things of that nature. So he surrounds himself with those like-minded individuals, you know. And the 2020 is here, and if you want to be successful, you can have all the education and information in the world, but if you don't do the two things of not only taking action, but surrounding yourself with people who are like-minded, then you're really not going to get anywhere. So, like myself, I only surround myself with people who are business-minded and who add great value to my life, so I can add great value to their lives and whatnot. If they're talking about something that's totally opposite of what I just said, most likely we're not going to have that type of a relationship unless we're like blood family members or things of that nature. So, it's all about the circle, and make sure you keep the right circle around you, right? So take care, do the great three free things, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Take care.